Hey guys, I'm Ben from AuthenTech. Today we're checking out an RC jet fighter. It's called the Macfree Smart Plane. It's available in three different colors and I selected gray. It includes a convenient plastic carrying case for transporting around, which I really appreciate. There's also included a helpful detailed user manual. Inside is custom cut styrofoam, fitting everything nicely. The 2.4 GHz DSM2 transmitter is actually pretty great. It requires just two AA's to power. Speaking of, I really appreciate they included two mini 200 mAh LiPo batteries with extra slots for more, so they'll give you more flying time. The charger's really sweet too. There's four ports for simultaneous charging, and it's all powered via USB, so you can recharge it with a battery pack from basically anywhere. Then there's the main Warbird. It's made out of EPP foam, making it semi-flexible but semi-durable, extremely lightweight. A nice brushless motor, and there's no assembly required. The little jet fighter looks pretty wicked, and it was designed after the F-22 Raptor. Lastly, there's a bag filled with some spare parts and your landing gear. These easily slide into the notches. Alright, so let's go out flying. They say each battery can last around 8 to 10 minutes of flight time, and this seems pretty accurate in my testing. A cool bonus, the transmitter will audibly tell you when your plane has low battery. Now once plugged in and set upright, it'll calibrate the sensors, and it actually has a lot of sensors on board and multiple smart flying modes like self-leveling mode, stabilize only, or manual acro mode. Now I personally left it in self-leveling mode all the time and it flies excellent. Takeoffs are fun over and over, you punch the throttle to fly up and away, or you can easily hand toss it too. It's crazy because the lightweight makes it feel like a paper airplane, yet that powerful motor can make it tear through the skies at really fast speeds. Now it's a lot of fun to fly. With the headwind, you can almost stall it out and fly low and slow, but with the tailwind and full throttle, this thing can really get going fast. It cuts and banks super tight, it's very agile. I like the look of the mini jet fighter racing around through the skies. It's like a warbird on a mission. They say control distance is almost 1,000 feet. Now unfortunately I couldn't really test this out, being so small I'd easily lose line of sight before then, but either way flying distance is more than enough. Landing is a lot of fun too, I recommend aiming straight into the headwind and slowly glide it in. Now durability is pretty good too, I'd say as long as you're sort of gentle. I had a few rough landings and it was totally fine. Now during one flight, my buddy was flying low and fast and accidentally dove headfirst into the ground. Turns out it broke the nose off and a broken prop wing. Thankfully though, a little hot glue on the nose, toss on a spare prop, and we're back in action. The experience level of this little RC plane is actually for all ages, I'd say, from beginners to advanced. It has a ton of smart features built in, like one button takeoff and landing, smart circling, and even a beginner training mode. Now, I personally don't fully trust these auto landings and such unless I have a massive open area to test with flat, smooth ground. And personally, I didn't want to crash it accidentally because it's too much fun to fly as is, and it's already easy enough with the self-leveling mode. Now, I'm sure they work fine, but if you're going to try these out, I definitely recommend ideal conditions. And another cool feature, they say if the plane loses RC signal, it'll auto start circling and land to reduce damage or flyaways. Very cool. And if you're a semi-pro flyer, you can throw it into acro mode for 360 flips and loops and such. Now okay, price on this super fun RC jet fighter is currently $120. Not too bad for all the amazing technology packed inside. Plus there's a coupon code for 20% off right now if you use my link down below. Huge thanks to Banggood for sending me the sample unit. If you're new around here, consider subscribing for more tech videos like this every week. And until next time, let's live AuthenTech.